Hey, what are you guys doing in here?
We're playing Balloon Birthday Mystery. It's basically a clue game with some math cards.
Oh, I like Clue. That sounds really neat.
Yeah, it's Clue. We've added all of the we've kept the three main categories, the people, but we turned it to a treat and a what's the third category, Aubrey?
A treat and
And what location the balloons are at for the birthday person.
And they're all outside.
Oh, okay. I see you have a whole bunch of locations there, kind of like a game of Clue. So, what did you do in the pool there?
Well, that's where I just had my turn, and I asked my question, and my strategy is I pick two that I have. And one that I don't have that I don't know, because you can only the other player can only show one.
Okay, so Mom, do you have the pool orange, Zachary orange, and what would be the
Mom, do
third
you
one?
have the pool, Zachary orange, and cupcakes?
No, I don't have cupcakes. Let me just check here, though. No, I don't have cupcakes. Does that help you get information? What you need to do?
Yep.
Okay, and then you would mark it off as such, right? Either as an X, O, or S for Stacy, for Mom. Okay, so she's got some thoughts there. So you're eliminating some. Okay, so that's basically Clue, but then.
Yeah, that does remind me of Clue. What's the joy marker down here for?
Well, if you roll a one, you get to pick a math card. And you also, when you land in that room, and you also get to pick a math card with certain doubles.
Okay, so that's a math card here. So the one that you just picked, you want to show the camera what you.
I did problem D1.
Okay.
Okay, and so this would be like if Mom started out your balloon before the party even began with five balloons, and then it kept adding 30 more balloons to your basket, your laundry basket, every round. What would the math look like after the first round?
It would be 35.
Okay, and then.
Oh, and the circle number 6 down there.
No, hang on. So what's the pattern? 35, and then what would you do next?
Then it would be 65.
Okay, and then you're adding 30 more, and then what do you get after that?
95.
Oh, okay, and so on. And then you wanted to tell us about the sixth round, the sixth basket number?
Well, this circle number right here is number 6. You get to choose whichever basket number you want, and that's the number you're sticking with to see which one has the most, which one is the most, A, B, C, D, E, F,
Oh,
and
okay,
G.
so D and F, you've got them already. You have to answer
Yeah.
all six questions then, huh? A, B, C, D, E, and F, and figure out the most.
You figure
What is
out
the
which
most?
one is the most at basket number 6, because
Okay.
we chose basket number 6.
Okay. So that's a little twist to Clue. So what is the what are you comparing? What are you looking for?
You're looking to see the highest number because the birthday person gets the highest amount of balloons, of course.
Oh, that makes sense. And so basically, you have a different math problem, A through F, right?
Yep.
Are they all addition or what are they?
Well, there's three of each, and all the F's are multiplication.
Okay, so
The rest are addition.
A through E are there's three of each of addition in those sets, and then F.
Some you can even create your own.
Oh, cool. And then so F is, what did you say that one was again?
F is multiplication.
Oh, okay. So F was like if you multiplied by two each time, it looks like. Two times two gives you four, and then four times two gives you eight. Eight times two gives you 16. Wow, multiplying by two each time. So a different pattern. Which one's winning so far, D or F, for the most number of balloons?
Looks like it's D.
Okay, 185 balloons compared to 64 balloons in the sixth round. Okay, interesting.
So what did you do to make this game, Audrey?
Well, I made on the cards. I made
look at her beautiful artwork.
With an answer key, and I did all the artwork that you see on here. And I did some gluing.
And then we tested out after Mom and you made the organizers and tested it out. We modified the clue game just a little bit, and we made sure that the organizers, the detective pad and the math pad all worked for kids your age, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, fun. Thank you.